café Reykjavik. Ik heb hier afgesproken met de moeder van popster Björk.
Genaamd Hilda Hauksdottir. Ja, dat kan toch niemand onthouden.
Van mij vernieuwen. Hallo, ik heb meteen de goeie. I think I have an appointment with you. Very nice to meet you. Nou, dit is mama Björk. When you did the first record, she was 10 years old. Mm. 10, 11 years old. And all of a sudden she was a mega success.
Yeah, a bit. Or, you know, it was a success. It's a small country.
Yeah. The success is like 6,000 records or something.
Yes.
I would love to see how somebody lives here. Do you think it would be possible to go to your house, or you don't want that?
Oh, it's possible if I can clean up a little bit.
No.
See, even my club.
Did Björk decorate this like this? You left it like this. Do you realize that she's so world famous?
Well, I wouldn't be in her steps. It's too big, too heavy. I just made a record myself.
You made a record?
Oh. And, well, I'm not singing.
What are you doing?
Well, it's made a record of singing bowls, the Tibetan singing bowls. And it always goes higher and higher, and the frequencies go. Even though you don't just do, you know, you're doing something, or like washing up dishes or something, it works. But if you go into meditation with it, it's just most important is to feel it and don't do anything, then it takes you. And this sound, with this song, is really dedicated to this mountain, because it has tried to put the element of that mountain there.
Do people in Reykjavik think you're weird?
No, I don't think so. I honestly have no idea. I sometimes hear it, though. But at least the people that I know, they don't think I'm weird. I don't think so. But
because I can imagine it's a small community.
It is. Of course, I think I've always been a bit different, but
can you ever imagine yourself living somewhere else than in Reykjavik?
Yeah, I can live out in the country. But the more I travel, the more I want to live here. I went on a winter trip in Norway about 2 years ago. And it was very, very beautiful. And I went up top of the mountain and everywhere. But it was like a still picture. Here in Iceland, things are not still. They are always on the move.